Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotajo Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this studio located in Calle de Ministriles, which is right in the center of the city. The closest underground station is Tirso de Molina, which is around 5 minutes walking from the door of this building, but you can also go walking to Anton Martin or Lavapiés. So you are close to the center and the historic part of the city. This studio is located on the fourth floor of a building without elevators, so you will have to exercise your legs a little bit, and it's interior, so you will have to organize yourself in here. You have this living area with a kitchen, over there you have your sleeping area, and the only thing that is separated is the complete bathroom. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of the studio, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. Right at the entrance you have this part where you can hang your coats, and here you have access to your bed, and this is the living area with the fully equipped kitchen and this kind of working area over here. If you open this door, you will find your complete bathroom. And this is the window of the studio that goes to this interior patio. And it's dark right now because it's late in the evening, but you will find some strings where you can dry your clothes. Okay, so we came from there. This part is open, but right here you will find a door to separate this sleeping area that comes with a double bed and your standalone wardrobe. And this is the living area, dining table, working area, and this fully equipped kitchen that comes with the washing machine, the fridge, microwave, electric stove, and all the utilities that you may need to cook, because right now there's someone living in the property, so you don't have to bring plates, glasses or anything. Everything is gonna stay here. And this is the complete bathroom that comes with the toilet, your shower and the sink. You also have a mirror to check yourself in the morning, and you can store your beauty products behind the sink. There's a small window in case you wanna ventilate it, so all the humidity of the bathroom will go away. And that is pretty much what I can show you today from this studio located in Calle de Ministriles. Just 5 minutes walking from Tirso de Molina. Location is great. It is a tiny studio. It's something more than 20 square meters, but if you are just one person, that should be enough. If you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.